Exciting news here at Anderson Seed and Garden. Our Spring Expo is coming up on March 3rd. Now, if you haven't been to our Spring Expo before, this is our third annual Spring Expo, and each year it gets a little bit bigger and a little bit better, but we have it here at Anderson Seed and Garden. It's from 10 o'clock in the morning on Saturday, the 3rd of March, until about 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon on that same day, and we'll have all of our vendors here that we buy from. So we'll have Baco Tools, we'll have Corona Tools, we'll have all the people we buy plants from. So Butterfield Gardens is going to be here, Rudy's Greenhouse is going to be here, some of our major suppliers from Oregon and Washington, California are going to be here, so our Monrovia representative and our Heinz Nursery representative and our friends from Fisher Farm and from Schmidt Nursery, they'll all be here to talk about their trees and their shrubs and their flowers and everything that they grow. So these are all the people that we buy from. Our good friends from Fox Farm are going to be here, and our even better friends from Fertilome are going to be here as well too. So we'll have all of our vendors here just to spend time with you, and so they can tell you about the best new varieties of grass seed and the best new ways to control insects and the best new varieties of flowers to grow to keep your gardens looking beautiful. So this is the chance where you get to come in, and there's no pressure to buy anything. All my vendors are here because they sell to me. They don't sell to you, they sell to me. And so they are just here to spend time with you and share their wealth of knowledge and information. We'll have the extension specialist from USU here to talk about local gardening. Of course, I'll be here to talk more about local gardening as well too. But it's just a lot of fun. My greenhouses will be all full of vendors. They'll have samples, they'll have prizes, they'll have information to give away. And we'll also have food and we'll have drinks. Last year, we had Firehouse Pizza was here giving away samples of their pizza. We had Waffle Iron, we had Great Harvest was here, and we had a bunch of other great food and drink vendors as well too to get samples. So every greenhouse had a snack, every greenhouse had something to nibble on and drink, and then you just got to spend time with all of our vendors. So don't forget, March the 3rd, it's coming up, it's the Spring Expo here at Anderson Seed and Garden. It's one of those events that you just don't want to miss because it'll be just the perfect time to get excited and ready to go for spring and for gardening for this year. Anderson Spring Expo, March 3rd. Come and join us and have a lot of fun.